So coming up in just a little bit, we're going to throw it back to 1997 now, the year Maddie was born. Here she is. Here's her time with Nick. Take a look.
I'm singing If It Makes You Happy by Sheryl Crow.
Beyond just running the song, it's like, live it, breathe it, feel it. I hope that she adopts that mentality. Anything like throughout the course of this show that you feel like has defined you?
I don't want to just be like put in a box, a singer, songwriter, quirky little, you know what I mean?
You don't want that. Why?
I
want to hear you say it.
Can sing better than that. If it makes you happy. I want to show them that I can belt if I want to belt. I can play other instruments.
It's okay to want to be more than you feel like you are. And it takes the willingness to fail.
He kind of told me, you know, you can't let that kind of stuff get in your head because you know who you are.
This performance could be your most important.
Right now, you can text, vote online, or on the American Idol app. After this, when we come back, Caleb Lee Hutchinson puts his stamp on a Prince anthem. Trust me when I tell you. Of Nothing Compares to You from 1984. It's up. It's available for streaming right now. And moving along.